Hi, this is Jeremy from Video Gamers Oasis speaking. Make sure to follow my Twitch channel, https://www.twitch.tv/VideoGamersOasis, and chat with me while I'm streaming.
Go up to that dungeon! Level 2! Yes! Level 2 dungeon, here we come! Let's see where we can go here. Let's find the bump. Let's see if we find any secret engines. Entrances. Not there. Ouch, this thing is nasty. Snakes. Key. Any more secret entrances? Locked door. What do we got here? Yes, compass. That's what we need. All right. So we need to go up. The bomb will give us secret entrance here. Yes. Yes, we got a map. Oh yeah. That's what we're looking for, folks. We're looking for the map and the compass. Let's go to the left. Ah, boomerang guys. Wow, that was quick. Alright, where else can we go? Down here? Let's see if we missed any rooms. Valuable stuff in it. Alright, let's go back. We got an extra key. That'll come in handy. Alright, let's go back upward. To crush. I promised you I'd crush this dungeon. Here. Ah, these guys. Yes. Let's finish them off with some arrows. Let's Oh, we just pick up this magic boomerang? I think we did. Ooh, look at that thing. Look at how far it goes. Sweet. Let's pick him off with some arrows. Centipede creature. Got an extra key. Sweet. There's my magic boomerang here. A secret entrance somewhere. I think we do. Bombs. Secret entrance. Dongo dislikes smoke. Okay, that's the message from the old hermit telling us to use bombs for the Dongo. It's like a Triceratops creature. Down here. Now this one's done already. Let's keep moving up. Moving to the Dongo soon. Let's blow this mother lover and go home. Ah, man. Damn, don't waste them. Great. Now what? All my bombs. It's too hasty. What am I doing? Get some more bombs. I don't know where. That was dumb. Why'd I do that? And the thing is, I believe I defeated him before. It's just so infuriating. Continue, see if we can make it. All right, here at least we don't have to go all over to look for the dungeon. Dongo here. Don't come to Papa, the Dongo. Oh. Yeah, he's supposed to come right to him. back outside, go back in. Back in. Alright, let's finish the Dongo. Don't waste it this time. Let's do this. Let him face you. Come on, Dodongo. Come on. Doggone it, I told you not to waste it. Chance I had of defeating this guy, I'm doing now. Jeez, that's so infuriating. I was so close. I just blew it. I don't know why I got distracted. I got distracted and I started talking, and then before you knew it, I used up all my bombs. How typical. This time I'm going to blow up that mother lover to Kingdom Come. How many hours has it been? I'm still on the Dongo. Oh, it's not, come on, Link, you can do this. Let's get back in there and finish this level up. Thank you. instead of going to the mouth, I'm going to go straight underneath the dongle this time. Right in his belly. We're gonna defeat the dongle. We know what to do. Go under his belly. Gotcha. Finally, took long enough. That was ridiculous. Level 2 boss, too. Woo! Ugh! Level 2 crushed, folks! Just as I promised. Alright.
Video Gamers Oasis. Website, YouTube channel.